Aviation Administration is investigating an emergency landing in Hinds County. Just after 1 o'clock this afternoon, that small Cessna landed in a field off Tank Road in Terry. This after the pilot saw smoke in the cockpit. The pilot, whose name has not been released, is okay tonight. There were no injuries on the ground.